Well, we got that down. That's about a 32 to 34 inch cottonwood. It died. I wanted to get it down before the limbs started falling. But here's what the root ball looks like. It's kind of a mess. But as you can see, it was mostly dead. If I didn't do anything, it was just gonna fall down. Better to have it fall down when we want it to versus when we don't want it to. So that was fun. All right.